What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about top 7 cheap ways to bring new life to your PC. So let's get right into that. So number 1 in my list is to upgrade to a solid state drive. I recommend upgrading to a solid state drive because its speed and performance that it has compared to a traditional hard disk drives. With faster data transfer rates and reduced access times, a solid state drive can improve the reaction of your system and decrease loading times for applications and files. Additionally, solid-state drives are more durable, reliable, and energy efficient, offering a longer lifespan and lower power consumption compared to hard disk drives. Number 2, adding more memory. Now, upgrading to more memory is a wise decision as it allows for smoother multitasking and improved overall system performance. With additional memory, your computer can handle a greater number of concurrent tasks without experiencing slowness or performance bottlenecks. With more memory, it enables you to run applications such as video editing software or virtual machines with greater ease and efficiency. Lastly, increasing memory capacity can enhance gaming experience by providing ample space for game data and reducing loading times, resulting in smoother gameplay and reduce lag. Number 3, disabling startup applications. Now, disabling startup applications on Windows is beneficial as it helps reduce the time it takes for your computer to boot up and become usable. By limiting the number of programs that automatically launch at startup, you can optimize system resources and improve overall performance. Additionally, disabling unnecessary startup applications can free up valuable memory and processing power, allowing your computer to run smoother and faster. Lastly, it can help declutter your system tray, providing a cleaner and less cluttered desktop experience. Number 4, starting fresh with the operating system. Reinstalling Windows can be a better beneficial step to take when your operating system becomes slow, unstable, or plagued by various issues. It provides a fresh start, eliminating any system errors, corrupted files, or software that may be causing problems. Reinstalling Windows also allows you to remove unwanted programs and bloatware, giving you a more optimized system. Additionally, it can improve overall security by ensuring that you have the latest updates and patches installed, reducing any potential threats. Number 5. Try a different operating system. Using a different operating system can be exciting. Firstly, it provides access to a different ecosystem of software that may better suit your needs. Switching to a different operating system can also offer enhanced security as different systems have different levels of weaknesses to different types of malware and attacks. Lastly, exploring different operating systems can expand your technical skills and knowledge, allowing you to adapt to different computing environments and potentially expanding your career opportunities. Number 6, clean out the dust from your computer tower. Cleaning out the dust of your PC is crucial for maintaining optimal performance and preventing potential hardware issues. The dust that gathers can cause issues with airflow causing components like the CPU and GPU to overheat, leading to reduced performance and potential damage. Regularly cleaning the dust from your PC not only helps keep internal temperatures in check, but also prolongs the lifespan of your hardware, ensuring reliable operation and avoiding costly repairs or replacements. Now, number 7, upgrading fans or the CPU cooler. Upgrading the PCU fan and CPU cooler can help to improve system cooling and prevent any thermal issues. A more efficient and powerful fan or cooler can effectively dissipate heat generated by the CPU, ensuring stable and optimal performance even during intense tasks or gaming sessions. Additionally, upgrading the cooling system can extend the lifespan of your CPU by keeping temperatures within safe limits, reducing the risks of overheating related hardware failures. And that's it, guys. That is my top 7 cheap ways that you are able to bring new life to an old PC. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any other top tips, leave them at the bottom, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.